Is that a child crying?
Oh no.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Mr. Energy and welcome back to Dying Light with Mr. Monkey Man. We were kind of searching around this area and we found this really weird looking green tube thing in the middle of one of the chimneys. Doesn't make any sense. So, and it says pull. So before we started, we figured we'd start that. Secondly, we did level up a little bit.
You leveled up a lot more than me.
Well, I leveled up because I had to get my game back up to snuff because it was doing something weird. It wasn't loading right. So, anyways, let's just pull it. Man, this will take forever to pull. Yeah. Anyways, now I have a grappling hook. That's basically the only difference.
World 1-1.
Isn't that a Mario reference?
I think so.
Oh yes! Oh my god!
Ah,
yeah. Da 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 da. Oh, this is great!
Oh, that is so. Come here! This is so adorable.
What is it? Oh, it's in a safe area apparently, so we can't kick it. Oh, I got an idea.
Dad, I kicked it!
Okay, so, do you remember anything about the Mario games?
Do I remember anything about the Mario games? Yes, but it's not working.
Yeah, well, I remember something very specific about this game. If this is at all like World 1-1, 1, 2, 3, 4, watch this. What the?
Yep, there's...
Well, no, right here. See where I'm standing? Jump underneath of it.
Ha!
Ah, there it is. There's always been a secret thing there in World 1-1.
Blueprint. Pear. Piazza soup.
Piazza soup.
Piazza soup. What is that?
Piazza soup? I don't know how to say it. I don't know. This whole thing's like an Easter egg, so hey, see what happens when you jump underneath this gold one. Actually, I'm gonna try it. Yeah.
Oh man. Paizo suit. Some say Paizo was so slim and hairy that he could glide through the air like a flying squirrel. And you should have seen his tail too. Oh! That is a very dirty
Hey, look! Dried fruit!
What?
He's oh, ready? Boing! Oh, come on! Oh! Oh boy! Yeah! Oh, that's so much fun! All right, let's finish the course. Ready? Now remember, there is a part in World 1-1 that is actually very hard.
Hold on, watch this, ready? Let's see. Oh!
What'd you do?
That's not right!
What?
That's supposed to give me a bunch of coins!
No, it's this one right here. Ah! Oh! Do I still have the suit? Oh please, I still have that blueprint. Yeah, I still have it. I fell off. Okay, this is totally 2D, but you don't jump off to the 3D at all. I love how the zombies are little mushrooms.
Right, like that just makes this all the better. Energy bar. What is this? This is not right.
Well, they can't give us like. Super special. Okay, this is the one right here. Don't fall in there. That looks like it's too far. There you go. And this one right here.
Hold on. I'm getting all these.
It's just like dried fruit, I think, the whole way. It's like fruit.
I want to double check though.
Oh, look at the ending. Come on over here. It's taking you so long.
I'm getting all the... Yeah, it's just dried fruit and energy bars.
Yep.
That sucks.
Come here. You're gonna love this. I'm pretty sure there's also, like, one of these, Ghost of Secret level, but... I don't know. I found the one secret thing, so we're good. Ready? Woo!
I got a bunch of survivor points for that. Oh!
Victory!
Firecrackers! That is awesome.
That was worth
Mario,
it.
Mario references out the wazoo.
Good, dead. How do we do this? There it is. Oh, there's a bomber in there!
Got him.
And blueprints. Paizo suit. I have plenty of gauze and alcohol. Why do you need gauze and alcohol for this thing?
I'm not sure. And it's kind of concerning.
Where'd you find it? Oh, it's already in, it's already equipped. Okay.
Wait, what?
Whee!
Whee?
That's what I say when I fly.
You flew.
Huh? Oh!
Oh! Didn't work.
That's because you weren't... What are you doing? Okay. Okay. Don't do it in the air. That's not a smart idea.
You do it while you're on the ground?
You just jump and hold it. But, like, you keep trying from really high, and that's not a smart idea. It's not
very
good.
Oh my lord.
It's not very good. I will say that.
Ow.
Oh, look it. There's a big guy.
You didn't tell me that you take damage.
You still fall from the same height. And I don't know anything about this thing. All I know is there's a freaking thing up there. Ah! Uh-oh. Oh, fudge!
I don't like how they can hit me when I'm on the ground. Ah!
I thought we were gonna go and start the thing back up.
We were, and then you started attacking a demolisher.
Is that what they call these things?
Yep. Oh, he just blew up something by him. Oh! Stop using your gun, darn it!
I'm trying to kill it! Oh, it's almost dead now. It has no armor on. Oh, here's the guy. You just broke the... That's weird. It looked like it broke. I got this.
What happened to I got this?
Come here, help me get it. Okay. The hard guy's dead now. Look at all these arrows.
Yeah, most of those are mine.
Oh, there's a guy there.
Yeah, I know. I was trying to look for him, but I couldn't find him.
He's up on top, and he, yeah, just down, right there. Drop on him. Ha, he's dead.
I killed him.
No, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure he died just before you got to him.
He turned into a zombie.
Alright, you wanna come up here?
Yep, I'm coming.
Alright. Actually, you know what? I bet you I can get you to teleport. Yep. I'm gonna teleport up here.
Okay. I'm in a spot I can't move from.
Crane! It's a pleasure, mate. I'm Savvy.
That's
Need
a Savvy.
Anything technical, I'm your man.
Ah, Savvy.
I almost rigged a way to break through the comm jamming. Come on, say hello to Troy.
Hey, I'm Kyle Crane. It's good to finally put a face with the voice.
She's like part zombie.
You're looking for Jade Aldemir, aren't you?
Yeah, yeah. Have you seen her? I mean, you know where she is?
Man.
I think that's a burn wound.
I think it is too.
Jade, this is Troy. Do you copy?
Go ahead, Troy.
Jade, hey, it's Crane. Now, I know you're headed for Dr. Camden, but his clinic's surrounded by zombies and Rise's thugs, so just let me come and help you.
Crane, stay away from me. I hear your voice, and all I can see is my brother.
Please, just hear me out, okay? Look, the thing is, the GRE hired me, right? I was supposed to find out where Rise sent this classified file, but that doesn't matter anymore because the Ministry contacted me. Jade, they were going to firebomb the city, but I talked them into waiting because they want that research that you're carrying. Now we need to figure out some way to let them know that we've got it.
Bastard. You bastard!
Jade? Jade! Damn it.
Crane, the last time I spoke to her, she was at the university. It's due east from here. If what you just said is even a little bit true, you have to find her.
Alright. Well, I got tense really fast.
Yeah.
Hey, look it. Look straight up. Sit up.
Oh my.
I missed it. How'd I miss it? Ow!
I got it. I jumped off. And then I got it.
Are you, like, going through issues right now?
Nope.
I'm having, like, a zombie breakdown thing. Whee!
I catch you!
You missed.
Where'd you go?
Right here. Oh, I was inside of you.
I didn't miss. We were just transparent.
There's the airplanes.
Hey, buddy. Have you seen a woman named Jade Aldemir? She's got long, dark hair. She's tough as nails.
Yeah. She was talking to... What's his name over there?
Thanks.
What's his name over there? Over where? Inside
Jade.
We go.
Jade, are you here?
Ooh. Hey, look, I think I found Spike.
What do you want?
This looks pretty
good. Yeah, over
Jade.
Here.
Damn it.
It looks like Spike, right? Is this Spike?
Crane!
It is Spike!
What, Spike? Spike? How did you get over here?
Holy shit, how'd you get here?
That's what he just asked.
Wasn't easy. Anyway, Brecken sends his best. And listen, from now on, you can always find me here, okay? Everything I have for you in the slums, that'll all be here too, so feel free
Sweet.
To use it.
Yeah, thanks, Spike.
No problem, pal. See you next time.
Okay, what does he mean? Oh! He's a quartermaster.
Oh, is he? Cool. Alright, let's go find out who she was talking to in here. This guy.
Wanna deal?
Hey, can you help me? I'm looking for a young woman, dark hair, petite, takes no shit from anyone. Her name's Jade Aldemir.
Yes, she was here. You didn't miss her by too much. She waited around for a while with a big scowl on her face, and then took off.
God damn it, did she say where she was going?
No. But you're Crane, right? She left this for you.
That's a mirror. Why would she have left me this?
Well, I can't say for certain. But she did ask me to tell you, not again. Don't know what that's supposed to mean.
Oh!
Hey, one more thing.
Yeah?
What does that mean?
You ever use a rifle out there? If you do, you should see our gunsmith, Rupert. That guy can craft a howitzer from a popgun.
A silencer would be more useful, but where would I find him?
Well, that's the thing. He hasn't been in his workshop for a while. You might want to try his flat.
Maybe I'll do that.
We can get silencers?
No, it doesn't sound like it. Yep, open sesame.
No matter how many times I watch it, I still can't believe it. An internal global relief effort document surfaced today that, if verified, implicates the GRE in a far-reaching criminal conspiracy. Instead of trying to find a cure for the Haran virus, according to the file, the GRE had plans to weaponize it and sell it to the highest bidder. Worldwide backlash has...
No, no, skip to the important bit.
I was the last survivor left in the quarantine.
Uh-oh.
I can't believe I made it out.
That's not good.
I can't believe I'm still alive.
Hello, actor.
All those who didn't survive. As the president said in a speech here earlier today, life is for the living. Military troops have searched for survivors all over the quarantine, but now there's no one left besides the infected. According to Colonel Tanner, once his decontamination process is finished, the infection will be completely obliterated.
The ministry did this. They're making their excuses to the rest of the world for destroying a city.
Look, Crane, before you go charging out of here, we already had an idea of how to send a message. We were going to plant explosives in a building and set off fires in a pattern, something the zombies could never do. Trouble is, we got a runner, Michael, over to the right building, but he can't get through to the top floors. Too many biters.
Gotcha.
As much as I hate to admit,
sounds about
none of the rest
stuff.
Of us are strong enough to do this job.
Well, we've got to do something right fucking now, or you, me, Jade, and everybody else are going to get blown to bits.
Yep.
I tell Michael I'm on my way. And while I'm doing that, can you get in touch with Jade? Try to get her to meet me.
You have my word.
You know,
I kind of like savvy. Like,
yeah, just and she seems like a stoic type. Because we want to use this one.
Ah! No!
No! No! No! No! No!
I fell!
Oh!
I held on to it, it just didn't let me grab it! Unbelievable. Okay, where are we? Oh, yeah, that's right. Jumping off and dying.
Right, let's go back up and jump off.
Okay.
Ooh, leg. Ready?
Oh, I got it that time. I got it. Oh, man.
That wow. Was bad.
We saw a flare nearby. I bet someone ran into a group of bandits. Someone's going to be dead soon.
Is that you telling us to go and find them?
I have no idea. Either way.
We are not saving that person. I do not care. I heard a smasher.
Oh! Oh! Fudge. I keep standing on it. I'm sure I'm on it. It just comes right off. Alright. Grappling hooks are so much more fun.
Right, and that makes it traversing this harsh terrain so much easier.
Oh yeah. Doesn't take forever to run across anymore.
No, we can leap across large gaps sometimes.
Right. Sometimes. I think we have more issues trying to hang on to things than anything.
Yep. So we're supposed to be down in the junkyard?
Yep. Oh! What? Go away! I don't know how these zombies keep getting on the roof. They aren't smart enough to get up here. So what, do they stand up here forever? No. Oh, I hit it! Oh, I got him. I got the spitter.
It's the Mario spot.
What? No kidding. Where's it on the map? Right there, okay.
Yeah, it's right in the bottom corner of the map. Oh! Help.
You down again?
Help. Help.
Help. Coming. Yeah.
Help.
Stop yelling help. It's not like I didn't come over here. Alright. I'm out of arrows now. Ben Franklin's key. Sucker. What is the thing we're after? Oh, it's down here. Hey, there's a sewer or something. You see a sewer system?
Yep. Don't ask.
All I heard was a hoom. That's it.
Yeah, I hit one of those hazmat suit guys and the rest of them exploded.
That's great. You want to just teleport? Yeah, there you go.
Yep.
I wonder how this whole thing got started. Raccoon bite?
Probably.
Former rage. Where'd that come from?
I didn't do it.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering. Oh, there's a boomer! Don't send him this way! Wait, are you down here with me?
Yeah.
Ah! Alright, we're good.
Don't worry, I took the blood for that.
This way.
Tackle is so nice.
Right? And here we go. Yeah, I'm getting zombie attacks.
Not again.
Are you getting zombie attacks?
Uh-huh.
Fuck. I thought you were a biter. Why you gotta sneak up on a guy like that? Jesus. You almost gave me a heart attack.
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay. Ooh, okay. Troy said you were on your
way. Why are we bouncing so much?
I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
Wait, so you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
Yep.
Mate, before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
All right, fair enough. Tell
standards
me what needs to happen
raised,
here.
Man.
Huh?
Well, okay, I tried to finish the job,
hey,
but
it's
I couldn't get
on the
past
side.
The ninth floor.
Mm-hmm.
Leave it to me.
What needs to happen is, you take these explosives, turn on the gas ovens, and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Well, that'll make a pattern, huh? One nobody outside Haran could mistake as random.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed. Now, if you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor.
10th floor? Holy crap, that's way
hey, explosives!
Oh, cool. Boom.
Very boom.
Open up. Hey, I got string.
Nice.
Oh, fire. No.
Oh.
No. We're supposed to go in here?
Nope.
Oh, there's an elevator. Cool. That's funny, it still works.
Well, the door is broken.
No, it's one of those weird ones where the door isn't, like, there.
I get a feeling we're gonna have to go and fight him.
What the? Damn it. Something must have blocked this shaft.
Oh!
He fell through!
Shit!
Ow!
Damn it.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
Yeah, for now.
Why are we getting this all the dang time? Oh, because we're about to turn again, aren't we?
Probably.
That's not good.
Oh, he just...
Oh, hello. Oh! Ah! Down. I'm on the same floor as you. I just Walked into
Someone
a boomer.
Someone just blew up.
Yeah. I couldn't get back out the door. Thank you. Okay. We're turning on the stove.
Okay,
oh, I get it.
First
the gas stove is gonna blow up.
Get to the next one.
Where did I get in? Oh,
nope, wrong one.
Here. That's why. Ah! Found it. It's on the ground. Got him.
Loot, 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 loot.
Alright, here's the next one. There's a guy in here right next to me, I think.
They give us lockpicks, too. He's dead. There's lockpicks everywhere.
Alright, second apartment's done.
Damn. You want a chef's knife?
I just grabbed a chef's knife.
Oh, shit.
What's wrong? Michael! Michael, get out of there! Get to safety!
No, I can hold him off! You've got to finish the job! I'm not going anywhere until this is done!
That's how everybody gets killed.
Yeah, come on, guy. Ooh, there's a lot of blood in that door.
Hey, look at this. Aw, can't even see him. This is where I blew them all up.
Oh.
You see that?
Yeah, it's hard not to.
How's that one still alive?
Huh? No.
Oh, there's a hole in the ceiling.
What? Oh.
Yeah. I was sitting in the elevator and here there's a hole in the ceiling. Whoa! What'd you do?
Blew something up.
It was right next to it.
My bad.
Here, you get that one, I'll get this one. Wait, quiet,
jeez.
Quiet. I hear a baby.
Don't do anything.
I'm not going in there. Let's find a propane tank just in case. I'm not dealing with it.
I got a gun, don't worry. Ooh,
where's
hey, come here.
Propane tank at? Gotta be a propane tank around here somewhere.
I don't think there is. I mean, propane tanks in apartment buildings are usually a no-go.
Didn't you just blow one up?
I shot an extinguisher.
Oh. I hear a freaking baby.
Hey, there's a Kukuri knife. Kukuri knife? I probably just offended a lot of people.
You ready?
I'm coming.
I got a gun. Ready?
Is that a child crying?
Oh no.
Oh no! Gosh!
Oh no! Oh my goodness!
Fuck, what is this?
Kill
it! Shoot the baby!
Shoot the baby! I think I got it! Oh my goodness. I hate babies so much. Oh, baby zombies are
okay.
So scary.
Oh! Jeez.
Great, and if you could get back down here, I would turn down a helping hand at this point.
They didn't have any good loot on it. There's no loot. That is a really demented looking child.
There's a thing to slide down.
Michael?
Listen, if I don't make it, you have to grab it. Get off!
What do you mean it's a thing you can...
Get the hell out of here and blow this place!
Michael! Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy right now. Just leave the detonator. Michael! Michael! Shit.
You better be alive.
How did you get down there so fast?
There's a slide there.
Hi.
I don't know how to get out of here.
Jump and slide down the middle thing. Or that. Hey! I'm gonna name him Phil. Phil is dead.
Oh, you can just put the button. It works going down too, that's great.
Is he still there eating? Oh, you gotta be kidding. Oh, jeez. That's the concussion.
Yeah. It opens just fine. Back up, back up, back up, back up!
I'm really bad with guns in this game.
I just did headshots all of you. What's that for?
Mm.
Alright,
it better not be.
Oh, there's a boomer right there. Okay, we gotta end the episode after this. Ah, no!
Oh, no! Jeez Louise! They just want us to die, okay. Don't they?
I hope you're alright, Michael.
Me too. Alright!
We somehow turned around.
Ha! There, now it's on. Oh! That's a sad face.
We see it. Great job.
Thanks. I hope it's enough. You had any contact with Jade?
Crane.
Jade, is that you?
Crane, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
So, do you believe me now that I'm on your side?
Wait a minute. Oh!
No! You bust!
Sons of bitches!
You butts!
Fuck, Crane. If you're really on our side, you've got to contact the GRE. Oh. They must stop the Ministry from bombing the city.
Look, I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach him.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there.
It says trade down there.
I'm gonna trade.
Careful.
What do you trade?
Even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
Oh. How about my life?
Alright, get up. Alright, well, we gotta end the episode, so thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a double thumbs up down below if you like what you see. Hey, hi, how are you? You gonna give me something? Sacrificial sword?
Wait, what?
Sure. Anyways, thanks for watching. Make sure to leave a double thumbs up.
Oh, I kicked his paper.
As I said. What?
I kicked his paper.
We'll see you next one. Bye-bye.
Bye.